Welcome to the world of the million pound hand job. When it comes to UK hand models, there's one undisputed queen. Meet Nina Taylor, the supermodel you've never heard of.
Perfect.
Some people would call me the supermodel of hand models. I've been doing this for 20 years.
Nice.
I think they still look all right.
Now let your fingers touch your face as well, please.
Her hard-working hands have sold us everything. From Kit Kats to Chanel, Charlotte Tilbury to Fairy. At the top of her game, she can earn up to £5,000 for a day's work.
People do ask me, what's the money like? I'll be honest, it has been very lucrative for me.
Nina, that's lovely. Perfect.
With such high-profile clients, Nina's insured her hands for a whopping £2 million. And they rake in the work.
What we need from you is the facial expressions, and Nina gives us the finger.
Hey, I like the sound of that. Sounds like me. Okay. Being hands, it means anonymous. There's no conflict of interest, and you can work on all these different brands. You're working every single day, you're double booked, triple booked. Of course, that all adds up.
Ready.
Nina's in-demand digits have even replaced the world's biggest supermodels.
Kate Moss, Poppy Delevingne, Georgia May Jagger, Heidi Klum. So where I've doubled for celebrities or worked with celebrities, it's always a nice little perk. The main thing is the audience doesn't catch on to what has actually been happening.
It's a trick of big budget advertising to save spending on stars and hide famous myths that don't measure up.
I mean, it seems crazy, but it works.
Nina's fortunate fingers have even nailed her jobs that many would do for free, like getting paid £1,000 to stroke a heartthrob's face.
Oh, I even worked with Benedict Cumberbatch as well. It was me and another hand model, and our hands on his face in different poses, and he had to make all these different face expressions. I wasn't even looking at my hand poses in the end. I was just staring at his different expressions. It was just brilliant. The whole shoot took maybe between 3 or 5 minutes. I mean, that is the quickest photo shoot I've ever done in my whole career.
Drop your arm down about a centimetre. That's it. Perfect.
For 20 years, Nina has learned to let her hands do the talking.
You know, when I look at something and I see a campaign or I see something in a bus shelter and I think, gosh, that's really, that hand looks awful, that position, the nail, the finish on that, it just looks awful. And it's just, it bothers me a little bit. I think many people think, put the hand in the shot, that's easy, isn't it? There is so much to it. There's a certain way of working, holding still, being able to move millimeters, adjust. And also, after a while with experience, you'll understand and know instinctively what looks good and what just makes a hand look like a bunch of bananas.
With 2 decades of billboard campaigns and adverts under her belt, Nina has gotten a real name for herself.
My hands have different names and different references. It's quite bizarre. So you've got the Kate Moss of hands, you've got the supermodel of hands, the million pound hands, one take Nina. That's another one that I got from a director.
Insured for £2 million, have teamed her up with celebrities from A to Z.
I've worked with many reality stars from TOWIE, from Made in Chelsea, right up to the sort of more A-list levels of Kate Moss, Demi Moore, Scarlett Johansson, Jennifer Lawrence. I did a Dior campaign with her.
But the star of today's shoot is a pistachio and cherry cream gatto on the set of an advert for £1 billion household name, Electrolux. The shoot will take 2 days and involves a team of more than 20 skilled professionals.
The food stylists, the assistants, obviously the photographer, photographer's assistants. But you've got all these props along here, so we actually have a prop stylist here as well. So you've got all the accessories needed to set the scene.
While the food is being prepped, Nina needs to get picture perfect, and only she is good enough to get her flawless fingers ready.
I think a lot of people that want to become hand models or think that they could be hand models, they think it's all down to these long nails because they've got long nails. Actually, quite the contrary. Be prepared to take them right down, because when you've got a shot which is that close up and it's this big on someone's screen, you don't want it, the length of the nail, it would look a little scary.
Today's advert will net Nina £800. Photographer Emma Lee needs one great picture. And it's up to Nina to balance that piece of pretty gatto on a cake slice for hours.
Is it so to the left this way, or is it turning like this? And should I lift that front bit up a little bit?
Yeah.
It's because it's getting heavy now. Still life photographers really take their time to get every single thing perfect. You definitely have moments there where you think, oh, am I going to get the shakes? It's really quite high pressure, actually. So I'm having to take rests now and again so that, you know, the hand looks as pretty as it possibly can.
But as always, one take Nina delivers the goods.
Even though it was one of the simplest shots, often the simplest are the hardest to deliver. Being so still, they have to be quite strong, patient and strong.
The UK fashion industry brings in £32 billion. And twice a year, the world's most fashionable people flock to the capital for London Fashion Week. And Handsupermodel Nina is right in centre frame.
Can we have it a bit lower? A bit lower. Lower. Can the camera lower? Because my legs look short otherwise. Hi guys, so I'm Nina Taylor, I'm Global Brand Ambassador to Leighton Denny Expert Nails, and we're back again at London Fashion Week.
But even the best hand models need to plan for the future. And for industry legend Nina, this means teaming up with global nail brand Leighton Denny.
When Nina goes onto a hand job, hand modelling
job.
Hand modelling. What is wrong with me?
Oh, you were doing so well.
Hand modelling
job.
Hand modelling job.
Yes.
As his brand ambassador, today Nina's getting all the models catwalk ready.
So what colour did we end up going for?
Zero gravity.
Yeah, I know this one. Perfect. That's great because it's like a nude, but it's kind of edgy as well.
Yeah,
so,
it's very edgy.
Being backstage, being behind the scenes, sort of being involved with the designer and all the glam squad and everybody to decide what colours they're going to go for. Should we do a little piece here? Where's Pebbles? And will you tell us when we run 5 seconds?
I'll do my normal.
Yeah. Are you going to be doing? Are you going to be doing that? What is it, like a stop motion thing? What do they call
that? Time lapse. Yeah,
time lapse. Because what era am I from? So keep
for Nina, this is a chance to show the person behind the anonymous nails and up the star glamour.
So what's crazy is that I spent 20 years being a hand model, and the great thing about being a hand model is that you enjoy all of the so-called glamour, but you don't have all the hassle of being a known face, shall we say, in a crazy world where everybody strives for fame now. But what's funny is that this world of anonymity, and then suddenly be in a position now where I'm doing things front of house, where I'm a representative, whether it's on shopping channels or whether it's here in this kind of setup, it's a transition, it's different.
To get to the top of the hand modelling industry, making connections and contacts is key. Queen of the UK scene, Nina, and Bradford-born nail care king, Leighton Denny, teamed up decades ago and have worked together, hand in hand, ever since.
Yeah, so Nina's not just a hand model. There's hand models, there's body models, and then there's Nina Taylor. She ain't just a brand ambassador. She doesn't just rock up and read from a script. She's demanding on the marketing team, wanting to know the ins and outs of ingredients, the products, the this, the that. She asks questions that they don't know how to answer. They have to go away. I usually have to phone me and say, Nina's been on the phone. She wants to know this, this, and this. I'm like, I'll give her a ring. I'll explain it.
Tonight, the pair are working together as judges at this year's hottest beauty event, the OK Beauty Awards, in the heart of London's West End.
So I spotted Fern McCann. So I worked with her before as well. He actually did something for breast cancer care, a campaign. I was the hands and she was the face, obviously.
Nina's at home amongst the glitz and the glam.
I'm so pleased I've got you here tonight, Nina, so you can tell me who everybody is.
Yeah.
They've all got bigger lips and different eyes.
I know.
It's really confusing.
I've been in this business 21 years and obviously evolved not just as a hand supermodel, I don't know what they're calling me these days, but obviously as a brand ambassador, somebody who travels around the world, goes on TV and talks to millions of people.
Everyone's desperate to press the flesh with tonight's host, Peter Andre.
Yay!
Peter.
Hiya.
Hey, how are
you doing? Is Nina. Nina's a hand model. Have you ever seen hands like this in your life?
Never.
I like this. Really good. Very slim, very dapper.
With Nina as co-judge, she's far more than Leighton's plus one.
Get it from...
I mean, she's my co-judge,
okay.
But I think next year she should be her own judge.
Okay.
Yeah.
When you come to events like this, it is a bit of a job. When you do have a following, like myself, if I'm on shopping channels, I'm on television, a lot of my followers do want to know what I'm up to in the world of Nina Taylor. Being able to give people the behind-the-scenes info and gossip on what's happening, on things that they may see the finished result in a magazine or on TV. So, I love it.
Tonight's event is about being seen and building her brand.
You can't see me, babe. Let's get rid of that one. Back, 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 look. Oh, this is all so much trouble.
It's so much work, though.
What do I do, Nina?
I don't know. I'm still waiting for the Wi-Fi.
Once the secret hand supermodel, Nina's keen to push her flawless fingers to their limits.
Well, we'll have to see how much further I can... What else I can do with this? I mean, maybe I'll open up my own agency one day, or maybe I'll create my own brand. Who knows? Anything's possible.
It's a world that can bring you glamour and a pretty packet. See you doubling for heartthrobs and supermodels. But if you're tempted to try your hand, only the best will succeed.